Google Analytics gives us valuable information about user behavior and interaction. For websites, these include powerful metrics like how many users and page views we're getting, how long people are spending on the site, how many of them are leaving the page without clicking other links. And it's interesting and sometimes really helpful to see where a lot of our traffic is coming from. What we're doing here is drilling down into specifics regarding location. Where are these users coming from? This example is for the Google merchandise store, so naturally we're getting tons of activity in the Bay Area. There's so much to explore in Google Analytics, and these metrics can often give us additional clarity and insights into where our users are coming from. For a lot of businesses, this helps us figure out where to put the right marketing dollars, and it can even help us measure the effectiveness of a particular marketing campaign. And you can integrate Google Analytics right into your Webflow project. You can set it up right from your project settings under Integrations. To visit the Google Analytics site, all you have to do is press the link to the right. You'll need to be logged into the Google account you want associated with Analytics. If you're not already signed up with Analytics, you can do all of that right here. And this page will prompt you to fill out all the relevant information, including the URL of the website you're wanting to track with Analytics. What we're after is our tracking ID, so naturally, we'll press Get Tracking ID. And this is it. Just grab the full tracking ID, including the letters UA and the hyphen, so we can copy the ID to our clipboard. Then go back over to our integrations tab and paste it in. You can save changes and then go up to publish these changes, and then you're ready to track. And keep in mind, analytics data takes some time to gather, and insights might not be available until a day or so after they're collected. But once you're up and running, you can pick a date range and look at all sorts of valuable information. In the meantime, you can check out the Google Analytics demo and see how Google Merch is doing. But that's how to get up and running inside Google Analytics with your Webflow project.